Savvy, but we're working on it.
Right. You know, if you can push some buttons and stuff. You like what you hear? What I, you know, awkward girls with the amplification. This next song means a lot to us. I've been lucky enough to play with this lady for about 5 years now through various projects, but this one song has stuck with us the whole time. And part of the reason that we brought it back was a good friend of ours, and I would come home to him and he'd be drunk shit in the bathtub listening to the song over and over on Reverb Nation. And this goes out to Zachary Tyler Moe.